Hello and welcome to a real estate update to the end of April 2022. I'm Patrick Walchuk with Agent in Ottawa, and if you enjoy getting these videos, click on the subscribe button and hit the notification bell, and that way you'll be made aware when we have these new movies every 30 days. So Kanata, April 2022. There were 164 homes sell, and that's a pretty significant decline from last year by over 30%. But wait, the world's not falling apart here. The average price, $818,000. That's a significant increase in price by 15%. Okay, unit sales down, prices up. The average home, anything other than a condo, residential home, was $885,000. That's an increase of 16.5%. And condominiums, the average price of a condo in Kanata is $490,000, an increase of almost 12%, and they're selling in 7 days. Now, if you compare Kanata, the average price of 87818, call it, to the other major neighborhoods of Orleans and Barrhaven. For example, Orleans, the average price is 721. So Kanata is almost $100,000 more, and Barrhaven is $793,000. If you have any questions, give us a call.